down those anti-aircraft guns. I need to bring the dropship closer.
On it!
Slow it down!
Decepticon swindle identified. Munitions expert. It is doubtful that you will survive Starscream's steamship.
Outside of the transport.
I'll get those guns offline. Question. If the transport could fly, why didn't it just do that to begin with?
Probably takes a lot of energy to float that hunk of junk.
Really? Because if you calculate its total mass and...
Focus, Swindle!
Decepticons, this is Starscream. The mission is lost. Abort! Abort!
Abort? You've got to be kidding, Starscream! It's only a matter of time before we disable the transport!
Close one! Crosshairs, you're gone!
He's around here somewhere!
Just blow all the shells. Blow all the shells.
Woo! We can handle one of these at home.
I'd be so fun! Simple. Trying to board this thing with dropships? I haven't stopped the AA guns yet!
Think of this as an encouragement to hurry the scrap up!
Disable the shield control!
Onslaught! The Autobots are sabotaging the shield coupling!
Thought they might try that. Already on our way!
Shield controls look fried. We need another way to break through. Any ideas?
Jump on the dropship and man the cannon. Let's see the shields hold up to that.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Decepticon nearby, run!
Gun out now before it takes us out!
Yeah.
for action!
What is that thing?
Shoot it!
Yourselves!
failure to obey my orders, you and your Combaticons destroyed half of the Energon supply in that crash.
Kidding, Starscream? The Autobots would have taken it all. My team salvaged an operation that you screwed up from the get-go!
No one addresses the leader of the Decepticons in such a manner! Arrest them!
Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care.
Uh-oh. He's started.
Better get moving.
Yeah, I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership has been a complete disaster.
As your lead, I, Starscream, demand absolute loyalty from all of my subjects. Onslaught and his Combaticons chose to disobey my order. They chose to break my law. There is no greater act of treason than disobeying my direct orders.
Operation Retrieve Tech Vault Emitter.
From any one of you.
Starscream!
Decepticons! A new age is upon us! Gone are the failures of Megatron!
Enjoy your brief respite as leader! It will not last! Rejoice!
face, my Decepticons! Victory is nearly ours! Soundwave, rally Shockwave and the other loyalists. I have a speech of my own to give.
As you command, Lord Megatron.
We gathered as much of your original parts as we could.
Never improve upon perfection, Soundwave. Soundwave. Never improve upon perfection, Soundwave.
To be Starscream right now.
Concerns have been expressed about our Energon stores. I assure you, for those who are loyal to me, it will last. Your allegiance to me will ensure you an eternal supply of Energon.
My glorious Cybertron.
Coronation, Starscream! This is bad comedy!
Megatron! Decepticons! I am your true leader now, and I order you to attack Megatron! Now!
That's Megatron! But he was crushed! Where did he come from?
Probable resurrection is too late. The Decepticon army is now loyal to me. The reign of Starscream has begun.
And now it will end.
Destroy him!
Yeah! to be called Decepticons!
Or Starscream!
You dare attack me? Martyr as many of your fools as you wish, Starscream. I'm just breaking in my new system.
Attack!
Come on! You heard Starscream!
Yes, come! There is no greater honor than to fall at the hand of a king.
What, your progress are shifting, Naya?
I'll back here, you!
Thank you.
is there no one left who would challenge this pretender to the throne?
Fight your own battle, Starscream. Unless you're a
Starscream! Your mockery of a reign is over!
You will pay for this, Megatron!
You want us to chase him down? Finish him off?
He's not worth the time. Starscream's penchant for self-worship has severely drained our energon supply.
What's the plan, sir?
Before my attack on Autobot City, Shockwave informed me of a discovery in the Sea of Rust. He is on his way now to report.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Decepticons! Megatron has returned!
Come on, bring it down! Look out below!
Woohoo!
Nice one! Long live Megatron!
We always knew you'd come back, Megatron!
Shockwave, report!
All hail Megatron. I've built a replica of the tower I found in the Sea of Rust. The ancients used it to unlock space portals in high orbit over Cybertron.
Excellent. I assume you've already found a suitable planet?
Affirmative. The world is primitive, but rich with raw energy. All that we require now is a space transport with a strong enough power core to fly us there.
I'll handle that. Shockwave, ready your tower. We leave now! The Autobots put up air defenses near the crater.
Megatron, scans indicate heavily guarded gates up ahead.
Fly ahead and find a data entry point to unlock the gate. Notify me when you're in position.
As you command, Megatron.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Megatron lives! Rocket fractions will pave the way!
Serve you, Megatron.
sound wave!
Scouts! Do you have visual contact? Repeat! Do you have visual contact?
We have every kind of contact!
Position. I shouldn't have to look for this. Oh, how I've missed destroying things. Yeah. Soundwave, open the bridge on the far side.
Yes, Megatron.
Decepticons!
Pleasure.
Your path is clear!
What I needed.
Autobot City! Optimus! There are reports on the battlefield that Megatron is alive!
Are the reports confirmed?
Here's your confirmation!
Megatron, you're functional.
Never felt better, Prime.
If you're here for Trypticon's power core, then your cause is as desperate as ours. End your aggression. We can work together.
Your pathetic ideals have turned Cybertron into the barren wasteland it has become. You are the cause. I am the solution. You deserve no less than the oblivion I will bring to you. Goodbye, Prime.
Megatron, wait!
Effort in vain.
Don't let him get Trypticon!
Alert! Alert!
The Autobots didn't remove the power core. Decepticon is still alive. There will be... This abomination!
Just the life of Autobot! With the weapons and armor, they're invulnerable!
As am I!
Thank you.
fuel for the fire! Soundwave, I have a visual on Decepticon's leg stabilizers. They've been sectioned off.
Destroying the batteries should free them from their bonds.
Yeah.
A perfect symbol of my reign! Autobots future! Chassis will be altered and redesigned. designed to my specifications.
Megatron, in his damaged state, Decepticon's alternate form will become permanent.
All the better. Soundwave, initiate the Nemesis Protocol.
Shockwave's data logs.
Yes, sir.
Go check out the main server. Make sure it's still secure. I'll lock down the main entrance. What are you waiting for? Move!
Lights are out again.